Jane was frequently depressive. She was bipolar, but infrequently manic. When she was, it was like being married to somebody else. She tended to be on the depressive side. This was not diagnosed or anything for a long time, but I can't remember when it was. It was in the 80s, and she began to take pills, and some of the medications helped a lot, and some did not. And I think that I was sort of energetic and more positive, and I think I probably got some sense of being in control or being in charge of something by her being depressed and me being kind of hypomanic. At any rate, we both understood, and it was never a quarrel. There were several times, twice she got doctors to tell me that, yes, she was depressed, but it was not my fault, and she was not mad at me, and she loved me, and I knew it anyway, but she was afraid that I wouldn't. There were times when she was so depressed that I couldn't touch her. Literally, I mean, I couldn't rub her back or touch her hair or anything like that. She didn't want to scream. There were many times when she was under mildly depressed when making love cured her for a while. And I wrote somewhere or other that, we made love whether we liked it or not. So it helped. And we liked it anyway.